The higher the fat content of the butter, the less water there is in it. So you'll end up with a flakier, more tender crust.
For a single pie, a handheld pastry blender is excellent. We've got the flour, the salt, the sugar, and the butter. And we're just going to get in and use this to break down the butter. So we're going for a bit of a cornmeal consistency. You get a little bit of a silkiness to the feel of it there. You see there are some chunks still.
If it feels greasy at all, you've overdone it.
And now this is really the part where feel comes in. We're going to add the water a small amount at a time and bring it together by hand. We do use a little bit of cider vinegar in the ice water mixture. We feel that it adds a little bit of tang to the crust flavor and also a little bit of tenderizing.
She's just using her fingertips here. It's the safest part of your hand to use because your palms can be hot and you definitely don't want to melt that butter.
This feels a bit light and silky in a way. There is a softness to it. You're pinching it together to make sure the moisture incorporates in with the dryness of the flour. And I will shape it into a disc so that when it chills, it's easier to roll out. At this point in time, you'll want to wrap it and chill it in the refrigerator for at least 2 hours, or it can be frozen for up to a week or more.